Can't quite tell if there's anything there. Fortunately. That means I'm gonna have to go for a swim. Definitely looks like it's got more. Ooh. Wow, that's a hard piece of ice. Looks like it's got more mudding on it than it did yesterday. Oh, we do have a beaver. A hell of a beaver. Make for one happy puppy. Man, I wish I had some good gloves. In case you're wondering, it's cold. That puppy is so excited.
He's been fighting quite a bit.
I'm gonna remake this for you. I'll give it a minute so it can actually let the water settle out and see if I want to adjust it at all. Should be fine though. In case you're wondering, that's how you get your hand caught, doing that stuff right there. I like to live dangerously though. And I put my pan tension real high. I don't feel like catching muskrats in my beaver footholds. That looks good to me. Any more come back to cover it up? We'll get them. Almost dead. Bobby, stay out of the water. Huh? Huh? Yeah, it's a 2-year-old. Puppy. I know. You're excited. I know. You mad at me because I didn't let you go in the water? Why are you eating the stick, buddy? You're not a beaver. I'm not going to take your stick, bud. This is why people think you're mean. When you're happy, you growl. Bobby, 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 Bobby. I know, I love you too. though. You growl at me like a jerk. You ready to get out of here? Check it out. I don't know what they are. There are more in this track over here, too. They're definitely alive. If anybody knows what they are, leave a comment down below. It's the weirdest thing I've ever seen. There's just so many. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Peace.